How many lines of JavaScript do you need to create a text area that auto-expands as you're typing? Zero. You need only one line of CSS. All you need is field sizing CSS property, and its value has to be set to content. Once you do that, a text area will auto-expand as you add more content. The thing to note about field sizing is that you will need to set explicit width, or at least minimum width and height of your text area, otherwise it will collapse to essentially zero if there's no content in it. I'll remove this text and I will comment out inline size and minimum block size. As there's no content in this text area, the field has collapsed. Therefore, when you're using field sizing, use inline size or at least minimum inline size and minimum block size to ensure that field looks good even when there's no content in it. The field sizing CSS property is experimental at the moment and only supported in Chrome, but you can safely use it today as progressive enhancement. So if you want to easily improve the usability of your forms, use the field sizing CSS property.